Everybody. Shit. He said that swear word. He is funny. I will subscribe to him never.
Welcome back to Pirate Warriors 4. Ladies and gentlemen, in that order. We're not going to New World. Sorry. I didn't even do any grinding between recording sessions. But hey! We're going to do Free Log. Or Treasure Log? We're going to do Treasure Log. Yeah, we're going to do Treasure Log. Because I think Free Log is just play story mode again with whatever character your little heart desires. But Treasure Log should have, like, new scenarios. So let's do this! We can select all sorts of creatures! My god, we can play as people we never once thought of playing as! I want to play as Kid again, actually. But, let's... Ooh, god, we could play as the fucking Germa 66. That would be cool! Especially since I, you know, pre-ordered the game to unlock these suckers early. Which... Hold on, before we get, like, too deep into this, let me go to the system. No. Let me go to the gallery. I guess! Is the gallery what I want? Where's the, like, unlock stuff? Crew guide. No. This isn't helpful. I don't quite know what I'm looking for. There should be something here for, like, how do you unlock these characters? But I guess that... I guess not. Okay. Crap. I would like to have seen what the original unlock condition for the Germa 66 boys was going to be. Because somehow I skipped over that by pre-ordering it, and I got early access to them. So, back to Treasure Log. East Blue, Mosshead versus Curly Brows. And yeah, we'll play as the Germa 66. We have the Sky type. They're all Sky types. Okay, well, we know how they work at least. Let's start with Winch Green! Crew level? Wait, character unlock conditions. Where are they? Defeat. Wait, what? Oh, okay, well, Ishiji is beat like the final dramatic log. And I honestly would have already unlocked Niji and Yonji at this point, apparently. So that's cool. We'll have to definitely try out Ishiji, you know, capitalize on the early unlock. But hey, let's go to the growth map. What do we got? What do we got on Yonji's map? We got more moveset for him. They're not named. No names for these moves, by the way. They only have like two named moves. Oh wait, here they are. Yeah. Winch Green! Winch Hurricane! Not that. Okay. Growth map. We need to get the standard stuff out of the way. You know what I'm talking about. You get the moveset maxed out. You get the skill slots maxed out. If possible. Not possible, it seems. Alright, what are we putting on him? We have very few choices of skill. We're gonna go with Herculean Strength and, Cheat Death. You know, my bread and butter. Bread and butter. Now then, can we upgrade a special move? I don't think so, because we can't get past this. These are question marks! We're not going to be able to get past this. We might as well just get all the stats we can out of this rowdy rough boy. There we go. Yeah. No! What am I out of? Berry coins, of course. Of course! And everything purchasable here. Undying. Ooh. Undying and cheat death would be a good combo. Yeah. Let's put those on. Fuck Herculean strength. We don't need it. We got undying and certain death, or cheap death. So now I've got an extra skill slot. And I'll get aerial expert. Fuck it. Because, you know, all of the Rowdy Rough Boys are sky types. And that will be helpful indeed. Forward attack? Yeah, is that what that means? Massive damage to... Oh, never mind. AoE. Massive damage. And larger AoE? What? I don't know. Fighting airborne. Oh, shit. We're in. Look at me move. Woo! Holy shit. Okay. What's Winch Green's taunt? Building something up in his arm. Woo! In case you don't know what Yanji's, like, genetic modification gave him. Or in case you don't even know that, like, story arc. Yeah, Sanji's brothers, like, his blood brothers, have all been genetically altered to have, like, superhuman abilities. They gave them basically devil fruit powers without needing devil fruits. With the power of science! Oh, wait, excuse me? Hold on. Brother? Shut the fuck up, man. Hold on. Yanji can fly using his raid suit. Yeah, that's the special ability. But also his body can, like... He can, like, his stretched arm. He has, like, a detachable hand similar to Frankie, where it's, like, held there by a big chain, but instead of a big chain, Yanji has, like, a steel cord. Yeah, call Ishiji and Neji to execute combo attacks. So I guess the brothers can just have... You get all three brothers in one moveset, no matter which ones you play as. Ah! Ivankov! Am I knocked out? Holy cow. I was knocked out for a second. Special! I got busted out of it. What the hell? Alright, fine. Ultimate! There you go. Weech Green! There you go. I took down fucking Cypherpole and Ivankov. Like, immediately. Yeah, look at that! There's Neji! I love that! I love that you just get all three brothers. Alright, so what's my goal? Give Zoro and Sanji's arming a beating. Alright, so just take out everyone. Destroy everybody! We can do this! I suppose I should go down here. Who am I fighting for? Oh, Doffy's on me side! What a lovely chap! Okay. You're not going anywhere! Oh shit, just big rock. Oh yeah, that's right, Yonji's, like, big characteristic is that he's really strong. Stop Robin! Well, with the power of speed! I can do that. Alright, I have a boulder. Wait, what's my basic square combo? Alright, yeah, just martial arts, yeah. Germa 66 raid suit enhanced martial arts. One triangle. Two. Alright, sorry. Two squares and then a triangle. That picks up the boulder. Get up. What the hell? Is my brother on my enemy team? Well, he has been put on the wrong side of this war, and I will show him no mercy. Ishii! Me and Neji can take him out. Damn it. Too many things! Holy cow, these, like, treasure log missions. They throw a lot of enemies at you at once. Or maybe it's just this one. Robin's got me. Alright, fuck it. Ultimate mode! Oh! Yeah, that's right. I'm a sky character. What am I doing? I should be doing all my aerial stuff. I've been doing ground combos like a dumbass. Yeah, green lightning, I guess. Bull charge. Yeah, fucking drill. The drill of power. Alright, this way. Give me the... Alright. There you go. I was about to say, how do I, like, get back up? So, defeat Robin and company. I did that. Right? Yeah? So I'm just gonna move on this way. Yeah, I did it! Okay, cool, yeah. Yonji defeated Robin! Sanji! What's up, bro? What's up, my little baby brother? Fucking failure! Loser! He's not dead? Crocodile! No! Okay, cool. Crocodile's down. Burgess? But wait, that's not Burgess. That's Herudagon, if anything. Alright, we got some new, like, fake pirate commanders. Totally, like, knockoff of regular characters. Alright, Sanji. I'm going full force! On your ass! Is that Sanji down? Nope. Okay. He's still standing. Take this! Shit, I missed! Hola! Is that it? Now I gotta go defeat Zoro. Speed! There he is. Not even the right part of the map. Have a rock! Ow! What? I like how my ground combo like has my brothers show up a lot. I can't seem to get them to show up in the air. Unless maybe just jump. Ah! Nope, no brothers. Yay, is this level over? I would not be surprised. I can still attack. No one else is attacking though, hold on. What's the deal here? I will go to the center. Okay, yeah, they both show up. And they're on the same side. And I gotta defeat them both. Booyah! That's fine by me! Ow. Come on! Undying! Come on! I gotta at least take one of them down before my full force burst ends! No! It's over. I can't even get up! Wahoo! Crap! No! Get up! Zoom! Fucking out of here! There's way too many. These are surprisingly a lot harder than the story mode. Dofi, help me slice them to ribbons! Oh, that's Zoro done, yeah? Zoro is freaking done. Good. Mansung! Gotta break his shield, and then do the ultimate on him. Did I get him? I don't even think I grabbed him. Alright, done. And I can't attack no more, so that's the end of that level. Good.
Rage, Doofy!
Why did I get these two as my companions? I don't know. Yes! There we go. I got some Ishiji coins too. So I could use that to unlock some Ichiji treasure board stuff.